I met again. She was hoping she would never see the sun again. She wasn't trying to go back to the mother kids. Always making fun of shit. Always trying to get it down. Always trying to rub it in. But you know the government wouldn't let her ever quit. So she had no choice. But maybe this year could be different. The voice in the head kept on saying, walking in the first day with some hope in her chest. All she could do now was hope for the best. She was holding her breath, hoping not to make a scene. Maybe they forget about me like a dream. Maybe I could start with a slate clean. It's crazy. She never even made it to the age of 18.
But it's all around. Guaranteed I'm gonna hold it down for ya. Don't wanna be alone, but that I can't control. I can't seem to let you go, so just stay with me.
And she's all up in the arms of a guy that she barely even knows. She tries yelling out, but he's out of control. And now the whole school saying she's at home. As it feels like there's nowhere to go. And she walks in on Monday and everyone's laughing at what's posted up on the wall. Image on that bulletin made her wanna put a bullet in the back of her skull. She's asking why'd I get involved. Blaming herself, but it wasn't her fault. No one to call. She's thinking about how she'll be gone by tomorrow. And everything's solved, but nothing is solved. But nothing is
solved.
That I can't control, I can't.